time it is. It's been a minute. It has been a minute indeed. Feel me, but this is my first time playing this. Don't know what I'm doing. I played the first game for sure. For sure, I played the first game. And it was cool. Feel me? A lot of drama. If I remember, the ending was probably like them like getting away from the facility. Something. Press any button. But yeah, we here, man. Is this, give me a second. Completely downloaded, yeah. Alright. Let's look at some extras. Model viewer. Inspect the character models that appear across the story. Whoa. I'm gonna be honest, I don't even know what that meant, but. Oh. How do I? Oh, cool. Seattle. Okay. Quit to menu. Wait. Yeah, we out. Now these graphics look pretty good so far, even though it's just the title screen. Alright, wait, what is this? Wait, new game? Oh. Very light. Explore and experience the story with a lighter combat challenge. Camera and aim assist settings are enabled by default. Okay. Okay. Less challenging than moderate. Resources are more common and enemies are less dangerous. Provides a balanced experience. Reduces. Resources are limited. For those looking for a greater challenge, resources are very limited and enemies are more dangerous. An intense, demanding challenge. Resources are extremely scarce and enemies are deadly. Yo. Grounded. The most challenging and realistic experience. Listen mode, HUD, and other gameplay elements are altered in this game. Bro. I kinda wanna do Grounded. Cause it says it's the most realistic. I mean, I kinda don't want a balanced experience, cause like I know I'm gonna be able to explore, you understand? So like, regardless, I'm gonna have to kill these enemies, so I kinda want above average combat. For those looking for a greater challenge, resources are very limited and enemies. Damn, very limited. Very limited is a lot. Survivor. Okay, so hard is like hard. We're gonna do hard. I like hard. But should I? Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. That's what she said. Bro, what's good with the load time? It's very, very long load time. Give me a second. Time there's dialogue.
I'm supposed to take her to the Fireflies and walk away. You go halfway across the country with someone. She needed her immunity to mean something. Maybe I was starting to buy into that old your business. Maybe I just wanted to do right by her. And then we made it. We found the Firefly. Because of her, they were actually going to make a cure. The only catch. It would kill her. Sweet Jesus.
Doctor?
What are you doing? I won't let you take her. This is our future. Think of all the lives we'll save.
I remember this.
Jesus Christ, Joe. What do you do?
Saved.
Joel almost died in that mission.
That's so. That's a lot. What does Ellie know?
I told her they just ran some tests. I told her. Her immunity meant nothing.
And she believed you?
I didn't say otherwise.
We should head back.
Wow. I'm not sure what I would have done, man. To be honest. Because he was like a daughter to her. I mean, she was like a daughter to him. The fuck am I saying? Hold up. We're trying to get off of this horse. Trying to explore, bro. Our directors, Eric Pangolin. Jesus, I need Travis McIntosh, Christian Geerling. Technical art director, Waylon Brink? Something. Lead animators, Jeremy Yates, Almundina, Serena Sancho. Sacho. Damn, dude, I want to see these names more. Mitchell Hatfield, Christoph Dees, or Desi. Wow. This game is nice. Lead programmers, Jason Gregory, Sandeep Sakar, Vincent McMahon, I think. Vince McMahon, yeah. Lead artist, Christian Nakata. Lead environment artist, Andres Rodriguez. Lead visual effects artist, Eben Cook. Lead designers, Richard Cambier, Amelia Schatz. Yeah, so far this game, looks wise, is amazing. I got my guitar, got my guitar on my back, you know, shit is cool. This thing is very, very cool. Now this is a long, kind of long road. Jennifer Jesse. And JJ. Maria Capo. Stop. Identify yourself before approaching gate. Haley Gross. Laura Bailey, Ashley Johnson, Troy Baker, Gustavo Santaolalla. Lala? That's a cool name.
About what we were talking about her.
Them boys old.
Can you say I've done different? I'll take it to the grave, vibe.
Brother shit, you know what I'm saying?
I'll see you later.
If I have to. Like you said, if he has to. What you mean if you have to? Finna see. It's like saying, do I have to? Like, and send Ellie in the cut.
Ellie?
A heart attack.
I tried knocking, but...
Hey.
Hey.
What's up, Joel?
Just checking in. Folks are... You know, talking about how impressed they are with you and how well you're helping out. Yeah. Tommy and I went out riding the other day, and he told me a joke, and I thought about you. It's, oh, shoot, I forgot it. Something about a clock. How do you...
Joel, it's pretty late, and I gotta get up in a few hours.
Yeah, I know. Gonna get out of your hair. Just I want to show you something. Just give me 1 second.
What's this?
Some folks call this thing here a guitar.
Funny.
You want to hear something?
Okay.
Good. Promise me that you won't laugh.
Won't laugh? I won't.
I'm trusting you.
I did that shit.
If I ever were to lose you, I'd surely lose myself. Everything I have found here, I've not found by myself. Try and sometimes you'll succeed to make this man of me. All my stolen missing parts, I've no need for any more. And I believe, as I can see, our future days, days of you. Take what I can get. She's yours.
No. I don't know the first thing about this.
I promise that I teach you how to play.
You did.
say, tomorrow night, first lesson?
Deal.
Okay. Okay.
Do you remember the joke?
What is the downside to eating a clock? It's time consuming.
That's so dumb.
Yeah. Good night, kiddo.
Relationship is so weird now.
Shit.
4 years later.
Hey.
She was a teenager then, though. That's understandable. When he's always want to be alone.
She kissed me. It was just Dina being Dina. She didn't mean anything by it.
I was talking about your fight with Seth. Wait. You kissed Dina?
Oh. I thought this
was... We're broken up 1 week and you make a move on my girl?
No. She was probably just trying to make you jealous. I would never... Oh, fuck. This is so funny.
I'm messing with you, man. I don't care. Get dressed.
You're the worst.
That's kind of fucked up you did that.
Get stuff together while we're late.
Smells fine.
That's wild. It's definitely wild. This is the first time we moving. She got a P3? Yo. Literally, she got a... What game? What game is that? What game is that? Jar something. I'm not sure. That's super fire though. What's this? Brave Limit. Cool. What's up here? Gone Planet. Cursed Grave. It is cool. Ooh, that knife. That's the jacket. Alright, but... There we go. Princess... What is that? Pioneers of Science. Search. Can I go in there? Nope.
Heads up, you're the talk of the town this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this right. You kissed Dina.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not-so-nice word.
Yep.
Then Joel decked him.
More of a push.
And then you got mad at Joel. That part confused
me. It was a strange night, man.
Exciting. Maria wants a word with you.
Can I explore? Like, should I be exploring?
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Hold on, man.
Just tell you never saw me.
Nope.
Where's your fucking loyalty?
Excuse me.
There's a search for things, man. Never know where things is lurking. Even in the beginning.
Hey, Jesse.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, so we're okay, right?
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and
I.
I know. It was just. I don't want you to think.
Ellie.
He's low key tight.
Promise.
Guarantee that shit gonna come up. Let's go, boy. Let's go, baby. I'll touch you. Whoa, oh, that's a cow.
Hey, Jesse.
Oh, hi.
Scott. I probably don't have to explore too much right now. I don't think so. This is my first time even moving on foot.
Grab some breakfast?
No. Where's Maria?
In the back.
What is this place called? Rustin Lager. Oh, these are the beers. Olala Beer. Mankey.
Excuse me.
Watch out, baby.
Ellie. There you are, come in. Seth's got something he wants to say to you.
I don't want to hear what that bigot has to say.
Not for me. Please.
Fine.
Seth. Seth, come here.
Hey. Look, last night I was drinking too much.
Sure.
I'm trying to say I'm sorry. Maria tells me that you and Dean are headed out. I made you some sandwiches.
Okay.
Or steak.
Thank you, Seth.
Yeah, well, you be safe out there.
Yep.
I appreciate that.
What you got there?
Bigot sandwiches.
Mmm. Smells good.
They're yours.
You sure?
It's fine.
Let me walk you out.
Okay.
When you go out, I want you to trade off with Tommy and Joel. Those boys have been up for far too long.
Where do I meet them?
If you go up to the Northwest Lookout, they're scheduled to arrive later today. Watch yourself. There's too many sightings of infected recently.
Of course. I was going to check out the creek trails. I'll need someone else to cover it.
Ellie, you know the creek trails?
Not really.
Dean has done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Give me one moment.
Solves that. Ellie, can I talk to you for a sec?
So,
look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joel.
Maria.
Guy really cares about you. And I'm sure he didn't mean to.
We're fine.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Sorry to pry. Be safe.
Thanks.
Yo, Dina! Assignments!
Just give me a minute!
Can we get your girlfriend to the stables, please?
Hey, Dina! Can I talk to you? Hey, guys! I'm tapping out!
Come on!
For how long? Whew.
Hey. I just want to say sorry for running off last night. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I felt bad. Why? Because I started the whole thing, and I shouldn't have kissed you in front of all of those people.
No, you were drunk, it's fine.
Well, still, I don't want you to think—
No, I'm not reading into it or anything.
You know what I love about you? How you let me finish my sentences.
All right. Well, we should probably get going.
Yeah.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I'm not even playing!
Because you're a chicken?
You're a chicken!
I hate this kid so much. You want to fuck him up? Yeah, I do.
You asked for it! You better run, you little shits!
Holy shit!
Get to cover! Go! Go! Ow! We're on
Damn.
The board, suckers!
Where's that kid?
I'm gonna come over there and fight you, like, for real. Eat that. Fuck yeah! I mean, frick. Don't tell your mom. Oh, you like that? Oh, I'm coming for you, Tiny. Oh, suck it! In
oh,
your
what
face.
A shot!
Come on,
we're winning!
Miss me, miss me, na-na-na-na. Eat snow!
I'm decking them. Stupid. What?
Snow in your hair.
Come on, bit. Stupid.
No fair. Eat it, shrimps.
Hey.
How's it feel? No. Get her. Just help me. She'll never get away with this. Get off of her, you monsters. All right. All right. We actually have some work to do.
Oh, man.
I guess I asked for that, huh?
Yep. Let's go.
Jesse wants us to do the creek trails. He's gonna relieve Joel and Tommy.
Oh, that's nice. He assigned us together.
You're gonna like this place.
Morning, girls.
Morning.
Hey, ladies. I'll bring him in.
Thank you.
I love horses.
Look who decided to join us.
Yeah.
One for you. And one for you.
Got the rifle.
Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. Run your routes, mark your log books, clear any infected you see. You run into anything you can't handle, you come back. Be smart about it. All right. Get going.
Hey, serious. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 6 people, hmm?
Dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Bro, she's super arky.
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. This way.
This man is taking me in the woods to bot me.
You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No.
Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Shit is sus, man. We're in the woods.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
How do you run?
Been restless.
You too.
Flashlight. Cool. Cool.
I feel like the farther south we go, the heavier it's gotten.
What was that?
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
It's like a Dodge.
Thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his.
Crouch. I guess that's how you dodge.
You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Come on.
That's crazy.
We keep going like this. We're gonna be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
Yeah, this man is
weird.
No, you definitely are, bro.
Careful jumping over these.
Breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Oh. These niggas be pass arounds?
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Hey. Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Look at the pace.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Oh.
You see first. Saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there. How do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want what you want. But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
See you back at the lodge.
She's bugging. I'm not gonna lie, super bugging. She finna infiltrate? We infiltrating? Nah. Yeah, she got nothing to lose for real. Nah, this sensitivity gotta go up. Yeah. I don't think that'd be fine. Film grain, motion blur, take that off. Film grain. Audio HUD. Now, controls maybe. View controls. There we go. Sensitivity. Okay. I think we should be good. It's a little better. Ooh. That's a drop. Go up and around. Maybe. Let's see. Oh, okay. That's a drop. Oh, you can go prone in this game. Now she's wild and she's really finna infiltrate. Yeah, she's tight too. She's definitely jealous. I don't know why she wasn't acting like it. Got 3 bullets? Yo. What you got? Nothing. Oh, it's bodies. Go. Mummy. She's throwing her gang signs. Oh no, she not. I thought she was. Oh. I gotta hold it? Oh. Yo. Oh my. Yo. Really messed this man up. So that's how you dodge. Okay. Oh, hit the jets. Hit the jets. My baby, you don't want any of this. You don't want any of this. Bitch, you don't want any of this neither. I'll tell you right now. What's up? What's up? Come on, come on. Oh. What is this? What?
My shoulder.
R2 to heal. Equip health. Oh, okay. R2 is how you automatically heal. Finally, an item I can pick up.
How do I get out of here?
Damn. That's like an underground death trap. Alright. Just checking. Don't want to forget. This is only one way.
This is a bad idea, Abby.
Yeah. It definitely is. Fuck. That motherfucker. Can't go in through the front door, right? No. Yeah, I definitely want to see what else. Yeah, one bullet. Thank you. Ooh, health. Yes. What else we got? Nothing. Upstairs blocked. What about this? Nope. Okay. So I got one bullet and one health. Stay cross to sneak up on enemies. Oh, I forgot you can do silent kills. Okay. This is gonna come in clutch. I was wondering where that effect was. Nothing. I think there'd be medicine in the bathroom. Ooh. No? More bullets. Alright, draw check in here. Alright, let's go. Hey, we playing on hard. Yeah, I want to do as much stuff cause as possible. Get it done.
That's how you do it.
Yes, sir. What they had in here? Nothing? Ooh. I wish. Good. Nothing in the garage. Oh, almost missed that.
Look, I'm so lost.
Here's something.
Shit.
Even a zombie get cold out here. You hear that, nigga? That boy is suffering. Antsy. So,
please let that be it. Mother's getting bad. Where's
knocked her ass out.